this is what it's all about. The finals here at the King of the Ring. Helmsley probably feels that this is his birthright.
King of the Ring is kind of tailor-made to be something that gives someone credibility or says to the viewer, that's a top guy.
And now again, they're out here, no man's land!
Mankind, but look at him, he's back now! Helmsley sets him up for the pedigree!
The snob won, and the snob had to cheat.
Your scepter was destroyed, but here is your crown.
To be able to do it with Mick, he was a great opponent for me for that, and helped put me at a different level.
No! And Helmsley, with that crown just hammering into the back of Mankind.
Has Helmsley lost his mind?
Triple H gets to be the King of the Ring, and the sympathy I gathered, not only from losing the match, but from suffering that beatdown after the match, this was like, that's uncalled for, that was unprovoked, we like that guy. And it just became this great study in contrasts.
What I did last night was take my destiny, my career, into my hands.
It was a story that, as time went on, you just continued to enjoy.
This ring is now my house.
Because you knew they were going to take it to places you've never seen before.
Knock, knock, Hunter! Oh, Hunter! Knock, knock! I'd like admission to your house of pain.
We had this really great chemistry together. Neither one of us being top-tier main event guys at that point in time, but being able to create something special.
WWE Rivals, new episode tonight at 10, only on A&E.